Hey guys, this is Fire Phoenix again. We're playing Redesign, obviously. It is lagging something crazy at the moment, but whatever, it'll fix itself soon. Yeah, we still have...
Hi.
Yes, we still have Hiroshi and Lady Icy with us, and... Well, Silver Scree is in the call, but I have a feeling... We have a feeling he fell asleep. Or...
He's recording that night.
Mm-hmm. And I've got crazy lag at the moment. Yeah, I mean, it's playable, but... It's quite bad.
And I'm eating cream cheese and chive crackers.
Want!
I feel like I need to try and, like... Need to put my emulator at, like, 150% speed just to compensate. Is that even... Can I even do that?
I have no idea. Try it.
I think so, yeah.
Can I do that? Yeah, I can. No, I can only do 2x speed. This might be a bit too fast. Oh, God. Somebody cause some more slowdown for me. That's way too fast, unfortunately. Yeah, how in the world do you play at 30x speed?
I just use the plus and minus keys. But I don't know if you have that.
I don't have them set. Oh, right, viewers.
On SNES 9X, you can... No, go on.
Yeah, I have the SNES, remember?
Yeah.
Well, I guess... it's a bit better now. I'm trying to make this corner... There we go. Alright, trying to make a shine spark. In the landing site. For the missiles in the landing site.
For some reason that made me lol.
Made it.
Yay.
And that opens up a gate over here. Across the universe!
I love the world!
And I got a missile.
Yay. I'll be right back in all of 1 minute. Max.
Okay.
All right.
I need more water.
I would like to take the time to apologize, viewers, for how incredibly slow it is. I can't do anything to fix this. It's painful, but my laptop is just ugh in terms of this.
It's like when I tried to record Spike McFang with Icy in the call, and it was just such horrible lag. It was pretty much unplayable for me.
This is close to unplayable, but I mean, I can still handle it. It's just really bad.
Uh-huh.
Come on. Make the jump. There, finally. Super missiles.
Yay! Power rockets.
Oh, I forgot to go and do some other stuff. Oh well, never mind. My goal is to head towards... underwater crateria.
I just finished underwater crateria, by the way. I beat Fantoon. That was fun.
Mm-hmm.
But underwater crateria, my god, I hate underwater crateria because I spent like 3 hours just holding down run and moving to one side or the other. What was Drew thinking? I mean, that was the most boring part of the game.
Can you imagine how slow it's going to be with mine?
I can. Because I was playing at 85% speed the entire time anyway.
Ugh, didn't have enough room. Charge the spine. Shine. Alright. Screw attack. There we go. Okay. Now to kill everything in the way, so I can do a shine spark.
I actually think the lost, lost cavern thing, it's an interesting concept that he had, but I really think that, you know, the fact that you don't know what it is unless you go and look it up kind of defeats the purpose.
Yeah, it was a pretty hard to figure out thing.
The only reason I did it so easily is because I had already seen a video on it a while back. And then to go and break his little rule by having the last one be a decoy and you have to go a different direction.
What the hell? What the hell is wrong here?
Huh?
This missile gate refuses to open.
Why?
I don't know. It's a glitch or something. I'm firing like 30 missiles into it. Let's see if leaving the room and coming back... Well, it better open, otherwise I'm trapped over here. There, it opened. That was weird.
Strange.
Very.
What'd you get to eat, hon?
Yes, because that's English.
Honey, are you okay? Honey, no coughing. No choking either.
Hidden missiles. Are you okay? Get something to drink.
No, he tried to ask me what I was eating. Right as I took a bite.
Well, you should have waited.
I'm sorry.
Kids, this is why you don't swallow and breathe at the same time.
Yes.
I got corn pops, by the way.
Oh. You nuked them, didn't you?
Huh?
And we've now reached underwater crateria.
I nuked what?
The corn dogs.
I think she said corn pops.
Oh.
I said corn pops, not corn dogs.
Well, excuse me.
Corn pops, or corn dogs sound good, though, at the moment.
Yeah, not really.
I don't know.
I have a box of 5 of them sitting in my freezer, and I don't want to eat them.
I will eat them, but... Jump. Oh. Come on. Freaking. Don't make me do the charge jump. The underwater charge jump.
What?
Oh god, underwater charge jump.
Okay.
Underwater charge jump, what?
Basically, it involves charging your beam, then wall jumping. And it allows you to bounce around the corner easily.
Somehow. Why would charging your beam have any difference?
Because you pop out of the wall jump frame.
Oh.
Anyways, I just hit the save station before the pirates. The first set of pirates, so we'll stop this one here. Alright guys, this has been Fire Phoenix with an asleep Silver Scree, and...
What do you guys see?
And Hiroshi.
See you guys later.
Bye.